we've been doing over the last so many years. And Dada, 2 minutes. As a family, especially with the focus schools, rescued girls from a lot of abused environment and from being sold as child labor. We've affected more than 3,000 lives over the last 8-9 years. And been able to save these girls, give them free food, free education, free healthcare. Until now, we haven't run any major project like this in Mumbai regarding the girl child, especially from areas like Kamatipura. So this is when we wanted to launch what we're doing tonight, Set Beautiful Free. It's an attempt to reach out to girls who are born to trafficked women, women who are sold into the flesh trade. And when they have daughters, those daughters are very vulnerable because you know what's going to happen when they're 7, 8, 9, when they're 10 years old, they're sold again. So it becomes like a second generation cycle and there's no escape for these girls. So what we decided is that to reach out to such girls and pull them out of this kind of a situation, give them a place to stay. So the whole concept of tonight's event, Set Beautiful Free, comes from that. And our attempt is to build the one center. The one center will be a home which will provide shelter, education, food, healthcare, everything that a good home should provide the children, right? So it'll be like they're our children. Of course, they will be allowed to, the mothers will be allowed to visit, the mothers will be allowed to interact with the children. So it's not like it's a complete cutoff. But at the same time, these girls are now secure. They're behind our secure walls, they're away from agents, dalals, pimps who are constantly looking to abuse or to sell these girls as commodities. It's pretty sad in India. Women and children are sold cheaper than animals. So you can buy a woman or you can buy a child, a girl child, cheaper than you can buy a buffalo or a cow. Literally. It's that sad. So we want to make a change and we want to start with home. We want to start with Mumbai. And it's been fantastic because we've got some incredible support. We've got a lot of patrons, a lot of power women who will be walking here tonight with rescued girls. So what you'll see once the event starts is that we have girls who are heroes, girls who have been rescued from little ones to older ones who've made something of their lives. They're an inspiration, an example that this is possible. Ye ho sakta hai. We can rescue these girls and give them a whole new life. And along with these girls, we have power women walking who are already women who've achieved a lot in life themselves. So we have Madhuri ma'am, who's walking tonight. We have Shikha Sharma, the CMD of Axis Bank, a very well-known banker, very respected woman in her own trade. We have my mom, who is now almost 33 years social worker, who's dedicated her whole life to palliative care patients, patients who are terminally ill in their final stages. We have Madam Neeta Ambani, who's walking for us tonight again. She's an educationist, a philanthropist, and the cause of the girl child is very, very close to her heart too. And we have our Olympian, Mary Kong, who's been very kind. I mean, I really requested her. She's in the middle of training. She has to train for Rio and make India proud. But I said, I wouldn't have called you for a social event. This means so much and these kids will be so inspired. You must come. So she's come, she's traveled literally all the way just for one evening. She's going to attend this event and walk for us and then leave. And we also have Mrs. Amruta Fadnavis, the First Lady of Maharashtra, who's been extremely kind. I mean, I will be speaking about this at the dais and at the event also. But I just asked her once, I said, Bhavi, I want to do something like this. And she said, I want to help. And it's amazing because she's a banker. I mean, her background is that she's a banker, she's a mother. She's also somebody who's trying to make her own name and her own image. You know, a very, very normal person. She flies economy class most of the time. She's very chilled out. When people meet her, they get surprised that this is the, you know, chief minister's wife. So she's been really wonderful and supported us all out. And we also have support yet again. I'd asked Ranbir Kapoor once. Is he coming? Yeah. I'll just come out. I asked Ranbir Kapoor once to support our kids who were fighting cancer and he came. And I asked him again this time around and he was wonderful again. He immediately said it's a great cause, so he's coming. So it's going to be a great night and we'll bring them in to have a chat with you guys here. And then we'll go for the event, right? Thank you, guys.
I think they're doing an amazing job, and it's not my expertise, but I think they are just doing a really amazing job, and we support them. Thank you.
Guys? Yes, ma'am. Quickly, quicker than this. All right, guys. Please cooperate, guys. Come on. Anybody has any questions?
Uncle!
Yes, please shoot.
Why did you choose only Kamatipura, not all across India or all across India?
It's like social cause, jab bhi hota hai, aap uska hissa bante hain. How you going to...
I think सबसे पहले मैं विवेक एंड प्रियंका को कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहूँगा. आई थिंक दे हैव अ ग्रेट इंसेंटिव बट दे हैव बेटर हार्ट्स. वो सालों से ये इनिशिएटिव के जरिए बहुत कुछ कर रहे हैं. टुडे इज़ द लॉन्च ऑफ द न्यू फाउंडेशन सेट ब्यूटिफुल फ्री एंड आई वुड लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट द ऑनरेरी चीफ मिनिस्टर मिस्टर फडनवीस एंड मिसेस फडनवीस यू नो फॉर इन्वाइटिंग मी टुडे. आई थिंक द थिंग्स दैट दीज गाइस आर डूइंग द इनिशिएटिव द कॉज I think it's something which is very inspiring. It should tug our hearts and invigorate our minds. We should be inspired by doing something. You know, and it is not ke aapke agal bagal kaun kar raha hai. Agar aap ek cheez kar sakte ho, if you can support, if you can empower one girl, I think that itself is such a big thing. So I'm here to support the cause. You know, whatever I can do, jo bhi main kar sakta hu, not just in donating or you know, not just in monetary purposes, but even in a sense of support. Even in a sense of standing up for something, I think that's better than anything. And agar aap bhi kare, agar aap khud, you know, without looking left and right, ki aap kya karne wale
hain, uske sath us pe lagam lagi.
Ji haan, bilkul, ye to hamari chah rahegi. Main Vivek Oberoi aur Amrita Fadnavis ji ko main congratulate karna chahungi ki unhone ye initiative shuru kiya hai aaj. Mujhe aise lagta hai ki agar change lana hai तो आपको चेंज बनना पड़ेगा, आपको वो बदलाव बनना पड़ेगा. और बूंद बूंद से सागर बनता है, तो हर एक जिस भी प्रकार से हम कंट्रीब्यूट कर सकेंगे उस प्रकार से, जो क्रिएटिंग अवेयरनेस इज़ अ बिग थिंग. अगर लोगों को पता है कि ऐसी चीज़ है तो वो उसका इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. और मुझे लगता है लोगों तक ये मैसेज पहुँचाना कि हर लड़की के ड्रीम्स होते हैं, जैसे आपके होते हैं, इस ऑडियंस में जितने लोग हैं सबके ड्रीम्स हैं, वैसे हमारे इन बच्चियों के भी ड्रीम्स हैं. और उन्हें पूरा करने के लिए उनके पास साधन नहीं है, लेकिन उनको हमें वो साधन देना पड़ेगा, हमें वो सब कुछ करने पड़ेगा उनके लिए. क्योंकि इंडिया प्रोग्रेस कर रही है तो ऐसे लोगों को हम पीछे नहीं छोड़ सकते, उनके उनको भी अपने साथ आगे लेके बढ़ना पड़ेगा.
मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँगा, आप रियो के बीच में यू नो ट्रेनिंग चल रही थी, उसके बाद बावजूद आप यहाँ इसका हिस्सा हैं, आप किस तरह से सपोर्ट करना चाहेंगी, क्या क्या सजेस्ट करना चाहेंगी स्टेट गवर्नमेंट को, क्योंकि सीएम साहब भी इस पूरे इनिशिएटिव का हिस्सा हैं.
मैं सबसे पहले मैं एज ए लड़की हूँ प्लस मदर एंड एज अ बॉक्सर. मैं बहुत कुछ नहीं कर पाया, लेकिन ये इनिशिएटिव में बहुत उसका सपोर्ट करना चाहता हूँ अपना लड़की लोगों के लिए. स्पेशली जो अच्छा लड़की लोग मतलब गुड कोर्स को मैं बहुत सपोर्ट करना चाहता हूँ, इसलिए मैं ट्रेनिंग मेरा प्रिपरेशन चल रहा है, फिर भी मैं इसका कोर्स के लिए यहाँ में आया. मैं बहुत अच्छा लगा, मैं बहुत आगे में जो मैं भी क्या करना चाहता हूँ, कर क्या करवाना चाहते हैं, मैं आगे में करने के लिए तैयार हूँ. थैंक यू.
नीता मैम, माय क्वेश्चन इज़ फॉर यू. यू नो व्हाट्स योर एक्सपेक्टेशन फ्रॉम द स्टेट. कई बार ऐसा होता है जब हम वुमेन ट्रैफिकिंग की बात करते हैं, वो केस भी रजिस्टर नहीं होते हैं, और फिर बाद में मीडिया के माध्यम से या किसी और माध्यम से पता चलती है कि कोई बच्ची को यू नो झारखंड से या यूपी के किसी कोने से पकड़ के लाया गया और यहाँ बेचा गया. स्टेट गवर्नमेंट से यू नो, क्योंकि सीएम साहब इसका हिस्सा हैं, उनकी फर्स्ट लेडी इसका हिस्सा है, क्या सजेस्ट करना चाहेंगे स्टेट किस तरह से कदम उठाएं कि सब रोका जा सके.
फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट आई नीड टू कंग्रेचुलेट अमृता on bringing this issue on center stage. I think we all together, it's not only the state, but all of us together need to be committed for this cause. For me, it's most important that we educate every girl child in India, because it is only when you empower our girl children that they can stand up for their own rights. We at Reliance Foundation are very, very inspired by the work Vivek and Priyanka are doing. And we want to extend our support to them. And I think education is the best way to support these girls. So we will offer them free scholarships for higher education.
Thank you so much.
And I think that will mean a lot to these girls.
That will be phenomenal. I must say here that people know Neeta ma'am as many, many things.